Luna just turned 2.
Yeah!
How did you celebrate?
Sa bahay lang.
Oo.
I mean, it's just a simple party.
You've always been that.
Yeah. Kami naman ni Rai, we only celebrate the nambalaking party, yung first. Kasi nung pisa namin kay Yohan, bongga siya. Sabi ko, hindi pwede hindi bongga yung kay Lucho, hindi pwede bongga yung kay Luna. Pero after that, syempre, paliit na lang paliit na lang paliit.
But you're so excited though every time she learns a new word.
Uy, oo. Because she's very smart. And very careful kami magsalita
sa bahay. What are the words she's learning now?
Like the other, I posted this eh. I got home from work and she's still awake. Tapos may tinanong lang siya ng nanay niya, yayay niya. Luna, ano sabi ni Kuya Andy? Sabi niya, ay, Diyos to, ang danda. Isang beses lang sinabi ni Kuya Andy, naalala niya na, ay, Diyos ko. And she knows how and where to use it and when. Alam niya, naiintindihan niya. No, isang beses nalaglag siya sa kama.
Okay.
Ang nasabi niya, oh my goodness, I fell.
Oh my goodness, I fell.
Ako talaga, itsura ko, oh my goodness, sinabi mo na yan? Grabe, napakatatas.
She's your workout body daw.
Yes.
How?
Pag may mga moments na, there was a time na dinala ko siya sa school niya, eh wala palang pasok. Excited ako, dali siya sa school niya. Nag-workout na lang ako.
Sumama siya.
So kasama ko siya. Sinusundan niya ako. Oh, monkey see, monkey do. So,
okay.
We have a conscious effort naman to make the kids realize na, you know, yung working out, hindi siya dapat para kailangan ipilit. It should be
hindi
part
mabigat
of your lifestyle already.
Right.
It should be part of your life.
Do you have individual dates with your kids?
Yes.
Talaga? What is it that you get from your kids when you do the, you know, the individual dates?
They're more honest. There's of course, there's girls talk and there's boys talk.
Oh.
Parang gustong-gusto nilang dumating yung point na may girl time na date kami ni Yohan, may boys night out si Lucho at saka si Ryan. Mm. Parang nilook forward nila yon kasi they want alone time with us. And we love that feeling kasi wala pa sila yun. Nakakainis si mami palagi nasa tabi ko. Gusto nila na meron kaming time together na nag-uusap lang kami, nasa kanya lang. I think
ganda.
It's really important that you, with each child, you give that equal attention individually. Everything that I've hoped for and prayed for. Sobra. Andiyan sila lahat. Nakikita ko sila araw-araw. Hindi naman ako anghel. Ito ba yun, hindi ako gumagawa ng mali at nagkakamali. Consciously, gumagawa ako ng mali. Ha? Baka iniisip ng tao, napakasanta at napaka... Hindi po. Ano lang, in-enjoy ko lang na husto rin naman yung buhay ko ng bata ako. Sinagad ko ng husto yung sarili ko sa pagtatrabaho. And I really promised myself na kapag ka dumating sa punto na may pamilya na ako, I will really devote my time to them. Tonight with Boy.